Hello everyone, Hadacon Wireless Sensor Networks. Important multiple choice questions with answers. Advantage of Hadoc network are low cost, flexibility, easy to use. Option D is a good answer, all the above. Next question. The application of Hadoc network includes military application, emergency operation, wireless sensor network. Option D is a good answer, all the above. Next question. Issues in routing are option C, only A, bandwidth constraint. Option C is a good answer. Option C is the correct answer. Next question. Dash refers to activity of discovering a particular service or source. Option C is the correct answer. Service discovery is the correct answer. Next question. Dash refers to the lack of ability of a node which is blocked due to transmission by a nearby transmitting node to transmit to another node. Option B is the correct answer. Exposed terminal problem. Option B is the correct answer. Exposed terminal problem. Next question. Routing protocol is classified into dash type. Option C, four type. Option C is the correct answer. Routing protocol is classified into four types. Next question. DSR, AODV and ABR are examples of dash protocol. Option B, reactive protocol. Option B is the correct answer, reactive. Next question. The routing that minimizes the power consumption in Hadoc wireless network is called dash. Option D, power hour routing is the correct answer. Power hour routing is the correct answer. Next question. The nodes in Hadoc network are option B is the correct answer, movable. Next question. If an intermediate node has a valid route to the destination, it sends a dash message. Option B, route replay is the correct answer. Option B is the correct answer, route replay. Next question. The other name for proactive routing protocol is dash routing protocol. Table driven. Option B is the correct answer. Table driven is the correct answer. Next question. The solution to hidden terminal problem can be given by MACA, MACAW, FAMA. All the answers are right. So option D is the correct answer. All the above. Option D is the correct answer. All the above. Next question. The technique that is used to distribute the load to avoid bottleneck in gateway is dash. Option C, load balancing is the correct answer. Option C, load balancing is the correct answer. Next question. The ability of a network to recover and reconfigure quickly is called dash. Option D, robustness is the correct answer. Next question. Cellular network is a single hop network. Option A is the correct answer. Single hop network. Next question. The categories of energy management are option D. All the above. Transmission power management, battery energy management, device power management. All the answers are right. So option D is the correct answer. All the above. Next question. The characteristic of an ideal routing protocol is option C is the correct answer. Both A and B. Loop free. Optimal usage of resource. Option C is the correct answer. Both A and B. Next question. The protocol that uses information about the expected status of wireless link are called option B. Routing protocol that uses future temporal information. Option B is the correct answer. Routing protocol that uses future temporal information. Next question. Destination sequence. Destination sequence distance vector update the routing table. Option A is the correct answer. Immediately after reaching the next node. Option A is the correct answer. Next question. Disadvantage of AODV protocol includes both A and B. Option C is the correct answer. Option C is the correct answer. Both A and B. Bandwidth consumption. Considerable control overhead is the correct answer. So option C is correct answer. Both A and B. Option C. Answer is both A and B. Next question. Hadoc mean for specific purpose. Yes, true. Option A is the correct answer. Next question. An example of infrastructure-less network. Option B. Hadoc network is the correct answer. Next question. Features of Hadoc wireless network are all the above. No infrastructural support, mobility of node, no double bypass router. Option D is the correct answer. All the above. Next question. TCP faces problem like option C, both A and B. Option C is the correct answer. Both A and B. Frequent path loss, high channel error rate. Last question. Dash means information is collected by all nodes and topology is constructed. Option C is the correct answer. Topology organization. Check the description box for more question. I given a product link. Add a wireless sensor book. Product link in the description box. Use the link. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel Chrome Tech.